Where the sidewalk ends is where adventure begins. And back in the 1950s, the sidewalk often ended here at Hammond's Cove. Call it Hammond's Cove back then, it still looks pretty much the same. We called it Stenderhoff's, a working man's boatyard in a quiet neighborhood nestled neatly on the edge of Long Island Sound. Down these weathered docks always takes me back to a time when friends were family and boats were made of wood. This was us, the happy spirits of Hammond's Cove.